for some odd reason you're getting redirected by Google to your native domain, this video will sort that problem out. For example, this is what I mean. When I type in google.com, I get redirected to co.uk, but we don't want that to happen. So what we're going to do in the address bar is just type google.com/ncr, and what that will do is make it so every time we type in google.com, it will take us to google.com. I hope you like this video. Until next time, thank you for watching and goodbye.